The Vatican, a poem by Mon Enriquez. The Vatican, a city-state of grace, a spiritual center in a Roman place, where pilgrims flock from far and near to see the sights that they hold dear. St. Peter's Square with colonnades wide, fountains flowing and flags astride. A sight to behold for all to see. A grand entrance to this holy city. Inside the basilica, art and splendor. A soaring dome that seems to render a view of Rome that's truly divine, a breathtaking sight that's sure to shine. The Sistine Chapel with frescoes painted by Michelangelo, and other artists acquainted with the beauty of the human form and the glory of God that they adorn. The Swiss guards in their uniforms bold. A sight to see as they stand tall and uphold the security of this sacred place with honor, loyalty, and grace. And in the papal tombs, the popes rest. Their legacy preserved, their memory blessed. A solemn reminder of the Church's past and the future that it hopes to last. The Vatican, a place of wonder and awe, where faith and beauty go hand in paw. A testament to the human spirit and the power of God that we inherit. At the Vatican City, Italy, fall of 2008.